And that is going to conclude this painting. I hope you enjoyed the process. I hope you painted yourself a really adorable little squirrel. And I look forward to painting and sipping with you again sometime.